Diva, they're set. Ready. Away, Crazy Diva, last to leave. Good speed, Bound and Baby certainly does that. She races clear, four lengths on them. It's Smudgy second, third Crazy Diva, Long Gully Corey, deep out, Far More Crazy. Spiritual Vision last, off the back, it's Bound and Baby by two. Long Gully Corey's a danger. It's Bound and Baby a length, Long Gully Corey, late Far More Crazy, Bound and Baby. Bound and Baby from Long Gully Corey and Far More Crazy. Then came Crazy Diva, It's Smudgy, and Spiritual Vision last in. Bound and Baby, number eight. Michael Taylor, number eight, hangs on to Long Gully Corey, second, nearly making it a treble for the Herndon Kennel, just missing out. And seven, third, Far More Crazy out deep. Five gets fourth, Crazy Diva. So 8.275, 8.72, the first split. 14.27. That was good speed early by Bound and Baby. She was able to get over from the outside. And out in front, she was going to be hard to catch. And she's just done enough. 22.9.